chicks? Are we wanting to come out to play for a little while and get some exercise? You want to come to me? Are you guys going to stretch your wings and fly? Oh yeah, we are. Oops. I'm not doing a good job trying to put this SD card in our camera. And hopefully it's on. Whoops. May as well just stop that. All I've done is videotaped. Guess I hit okay. The green light came on, so I must have done it right. Hopefully it's not pointing at the ground. I think it may be a squirrel after my peas. I saw a squirrel running across the yard today. There's Henrietta in the strawberry bushes. I guess they're not really bushes. Oh, here we go. Bye time. What's everybody doing? Do you freak out? Are you talking? That's a little red hand right here. Uh-oh. Here we go. Mom said we need to have a wedding. The Chuck's ready to get married. I told her she could come over here and have the ceremony. She wants to put little flowered headdresses on all of them. I told her that would be her job. Oh, there we go. Oh. Crazy birds. Chuck. He's checking it out. And he's headed to the radishes. I guess I could have opened that. Chuck? Last time you got one of Daddy's radishes, he was not happy. See my stick? He says you pluck them straight out of the ground, the whole thing. I don't think you're supposed to like radishes. See that scary stick? That's a good Kluckmeister. They fly run. They can get places fast fly running. Hey, not supposed to be in the lettuce patch. Out, out, out. Come on, I'll open up the compost bin. Does anybody want in here? Lots of yummy stuff. They're like, no. Little Peep's gonna go in. Oh, Chuck's gonna go in. That's a red hen. We've had some wind blow. We've got some leaves down. I have stew in the house cooking. What you pecking at, baby? That was Henny Penny, a little dinosaur. Nobody's going in the compost bin. I'm wondering if she makes this noise like she's got something, if everybody else is going to come. What you got there? What you got there, Henny Penny? These girls have gotten huge. You can't get that ball from out here, baby. And somebody making some noise. Sounds like there's a vehicle about to fall apart. I bet it's the neighbors getting in their mail. I think they have a four-wheeler that makes that noise on the rocks. Are you guys having a courting session? You can have a courting session right here. Courting is different, just saying, guys. Tour inside. We're going after radishes again. What the thing is with these darn radishes? Oh no, he's after cabbage. Cabbage is okay. Radishes pluck out of the ground too easy. See my stick, guys? I've never touched anybody with the stick. Well, I've touched them, but that's it. They're thinking about corn. yeah, they are. She just jumped up. She's like, I'll get this corn, my pretty. Baby, I don't think you're supposed to be after the radishes. Come on. He just planted new ones. They come up real easy. Uh-oh, there's somebody in the lettuce bed. What are you doing? Little Pete. Nope, that's Henny Penny. And Henrietta. You sure look fluffy. That's a little red hen. Where are you going, Chuck? Tappy tap, tappy tap tap. No lettuces. Hey. Or peas. Some girls. Now they're over there gossiping about me. I'm gonna have to go in and check my stew. Alright, say goodbye everybody. I'm gonna run in and check the stew. Bye bye.